picnic, a pastime for families to enjoy the outdoors, good food, and the company of loved ones. But did you ever stop and think about how the picnic you know and love wouldn't exist without farmers and the crops they grow? Take soybeans, for example. The ham sandwiches, made from soybean-fed hogs. The potato chips, cooked in soybean oil. The families even drove there using biodiesel fuel made from soybeans. Did you know soybeans are one of America's largest crops? This versatile protein-packed legume can be used as a food source, in industrial products, or as cooking oil. They even caught the eye of automobile mogul Henry Ford. Back in 1935, Ford was using one bushel of soybeans in every car he manufactured. Not only do soybeans contribute to our foods and cars, but many of your other favorite crops may not exist without soybeans. George Washington Carver, famous promoter of peanuts, was one of the first to recognize the soybean plant's ability to promote sustainability in farming. While soybean farmers are working tirelessly to make sure you have the products you love, Corteva Agriscience is right there with them, in laboratories, in strategically placed research stations, in conversations at your local diner. Corteva scientists and agronomists are finding what works, what doesn't, and what will change the future of agriculture. Soybean research has a rich and storied history, and Corteva is dedicated to continuing the improvement of soybean yield potential by both meeting global demand and increasing production efficiency for farmers. By conducting research locally at stations spanning the Dakotas to Arkansas to Ohio, we are able to make sure our soybeans thrive where they are planted, grown, and harvested. This includes proactively managing disease and pest pressure, as well as weeds, through our Enlist weed control system and outstanding product lineup. We continue to monitor for quality throughout the entire process, ensuring that our customers receive a high-quality product. In 2018, we saw more on-farm soybean plots surpass 100 bushels per acre than in the previous 5 years combined. All as a part of the highest-yielding soybeans we've ever introduced in our pioneer varieties. Our work doesn't stop at developing seed. Corteva Agriscience researchers help farmers by developing herbicides, insecticide, and fungicides needed to control weeds and other yield-affecting diseases. Our agronomists and local sales representatives help maximize the potential of our meticulously created seed by delivering useful crop management information built on rigorous and innovative research, not to mention more than 200 years of combined company experience. The future of agriculture is also utilizing the digital tools and technology of today and tomorrow. Farmers can grow more food with fewer resources than ever before. Corteva Agriscience is proud to work with farmers every day to support their livelihood and help them successfully feed and fuel the world, one soybean plant at a time. From edible soybeans on our plates, to the meat we enjoy, or even the fuel we use, our lives wouldn't be the same without soybeans.